Fernando with the two home runs last night, now four on the year. And this one is in the air to deep left field. Back goes A.J. Pollock. He is at the wall. And Fernando has left the building again. Fernando Tatis Jr. with two last night. Leads off game three tonight with another home run. You cannot do it any better than he is doing it right now.
Center fielder number two, Trent Grisham.